Morning, Madonna and Shelby here. So we're going to get started with your balance. Hope you're doing okay down there in Melbourne. Centre of the universe here in Australia.
Mm. Okay.
And hold, hold in, hold out. Beautiful. Okay, we're in. We might actually just start with a little bit of immune system stuff just to sort of make sure everything's up and running. Okay, so any and all issues with the microbiome. Hold. Issues with the immune system due to biologicals. Hold. 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 Any and all organs associated with issues associated with the biologicals. Okay. Circulation of the sex organs. And hold out for me. Okay. Hold out for me. Hold out for me. Hold out for me. Okay. So the biologicals are any pharmaceutical drug that has ingredients from either animal or human tissue. Organs associated with damage, trauma, stress with biologicals. Small intestine. Be overworking rather than underworking. cold. Oh yeah, so small intestine muscle isn't unlocking. And 90% of the immune system is activated from the small intestine. So it is, even with, so minus all your supplements, minus any medication. Let's see if we need to do something for the small intestine to calm it down. It's overworking at the moment. Yeah, so the sedation points are showing up. Hold. That's better. Hold. Hold. Okay, that's good. So we've calmed down small intestine over facilitation once again in relation to biologicals. Energy in relation to biologicals. Hold. 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 Okay, so they are not unlocking, so we'll see whether they are over facilitated by running the meridian backwards. And hold. Hold, yeah. So they're not unlocking. Hold. Liver 2 and heart 8. So in Chinese medicine, if liver energy is blocked, it the next organ along that it feeds is heart energy, so it's blocking there. And the next two we need to do are liver 4 and lung 8. lungs, like the grandma energy of liver. When you are stimulated, it helps to shunt liver energy along. Hold, beautiful. Hold. Hold, excellent. And even all other issues associated with biologicals. Something's showing up here in relation to chronic anxiety, so I'll just check through that. Yeah, right. I think we must still be releasing some old toxins from both pesticides, glyphosate, that sort of thing, as well as an old strep infection. So firstly, any and all strep infections, strep particles in the body. And hold. 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 So not showing us the immune system being underactive in relation to it. Ah, but they're 6-6. Okay, so in relation to any and all strep infections. And hold. Okay. And hold. And hold. And hold. And just because that's your weak area, when there's a dysbiosis or a inability to, you know, that whole area has just been under fire for so long, immune system wise. Okay. Okay. Any and all signs of any strep infection, strep particles. do that separately. So the family of HPV. Strains of HPV. Hold, 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 hold. Okay, just checking organs. Once again, so that's I think our third time in a row when that's showing okay. So just double checking it. There's actually some information on Children Health Defence website. If you go into articles around cancer, and there's some good graphs about HPV in there, and they actually mention Australia specifically. Actually, let me ask really specifically in relation to cervical cancer. And hold, 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 hold. Let me ask about the propensity for cervical cancer 2 years ago. And hold. Any and all strains of candida. Hold. Yeah, okay. So there's still some candida in there. Hold. Hold. So firstly, any and all strains of candida. Something's going on there again that hasn't shown up for a few times either. But once again, you know, you sort of layer upon layer upon layer with the immune system. Okay. So is it any of these core strains? To any and all female yeast infections. Hold, 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 hold. Any and all female yeast infections. Might be time to go back onto something like Bactrex. More specific, because if the HPV isn't showing up, your immune system is still, you know, working hard to keep something at bay in there. But both candida and yeast have shown up. surprise with those little guys going on, your amygdala's sort of wanting that runaway energy. And I'm not sure what control you've got over your diet at the moment, but I'll send you the anti-yeast candida diet as well. Energy.